we have given that in coordinate run PQRS PS is 5, SR is 6, RQ is 4, and angle P is equal to angle Q, that is 60 degree. Given that 2PQ is equal to A plus a square root of B, where A and B are unique positive integers. Find the value of A plus B. So P, Q and angle P is equal to angle Q, that is 60 degree. Angle P is 60 degree and angle Q is 60 degree. And R, S, PS is 5, SR is 6 and RQ is 4. PS is 5, SR is 6 and RQ is 4. Then we have to find PQ. So, if we draw a perpendicular from S on PQ, and from R on PQ, suppose this point is S dash, and this point is R dash. And if we draw a perpendicular from R on S S dash, suppose this point is X, then PS dash, it will be equal to PS cos 60 degree and PS is 5 and cos 60 degree is 1 by 2, that will be 5 by 2. PS dash is 5 by 2 and QR dash, it will be equal to QR cos 60 degree and QR is 4 and cos 60 degree is 1 by 2, so it is 4 by 2. QR dash is 4 by 2. And R, X, S dash, R dash, it is rectangle. So S dash, R dash, it will be equal to X, R and X S dash, it will be equal to R R dash, and now S S dash, it will be equal to SP sine 60 degree, and SP is 5 times sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2, that is 5 root 3 by 2. And R R dash, it will be equal to R Q sine 60 degree, and R Q is 4 times sine 60 degree is root 3 by 2, that will be 4 root 3 by 2. And now SX, it will be equal to SS dash minus XS dash, and it is SS dash minus, and XS dash is equal to RR dash, it is RR dash, and it is 5 root 3 by 2 minus 4 root 3 by 2, that will be equal to root 3 by 2. SX is root 3 by 2, and now in triangle SXR by Pythagoras theorem, SX square plus XR square, it will be equal to SR square, and SX is root 3 by 2 square plus XR square is equal to SR is 6 square, and it is 3 by 4 plus XR square is equal to 36, and XR square, it will be equal to 36 minus 3 by 4, and XR square, it is equal to 36 times 4 will be 144 minus 3 by 4, and XR square is equal to 141 by 4, so XR will be equal to a square root of 141 by 4, and it is a square root of 141 by 2. So XR, it is equal to S dash R dash, that is equal to a square root of 141 by 2. It is equal to a square root of 141 by 2. And now PQ, it is equal to PS dash plus S dash R dash plus R dash Q, and it is 5 by 2 plus a square root of 141 by 2 plus 4 by 2, and 5 by 2 plus 4 by 2 will be 9 by 2 plus a square root of 141 by 2. It is PQ. So 2 times PQ will be 9 plus a square root of 141. And we have given that 2PQ is equal to A plus a square root of B. So A will be equal to 9 and B will be equal to 141. So A plus B will be 9 plus 141, that is 150. It is 150.